Holy shit, a whole bunch of faggios. If this is Grand Theft Auto, I'd blow all these things up with a motherfucking grenade right now. If I was playing GTA, oh my god. Summon grenade. Holy. Guys, give me a moment. I'm just gonna tweet out that I'm. Oh, you know what? I'm high. I forgot I got two phones, one for the stream and one for the host. I got two phones. Oh yeah, my business experience has increased by 100,000 working with ICE. I've learned a whole lot about Reddit, karma, and how to properly narrate a thread. And I got all the bread, and I'm gonna go be a fucking little weirdo and sit in this goddamn chair and roll around in it. Yep, you know someone been masturbating in this shit late at night. Clean up all him, all of that. There's probably spiders on it, bro. They always come out to play when you least expect it. This is what it feels like to be in a wheelchair. You're going in the street with it, man. It's a four-wheeler, man. Oh, that was all uphill, downhill. That's why I was going so easily. Oh, we're picking up speed. Skirt, skirt. Ooh. For real. Oh, whoa. We jugging out here. Watch. Ooh. Oh, we catching them. Look. Oh. I'm gonna catch it. Hello. How you doing?
You look a little weird.
Why? Because I'm in a wheelchair?
That's not a wheelchair. It's an office chair.
You look a little weird too.
I am 51.
Well, you got like 5 bags in your hand, a soda in your hand from somewhere that's not even relevant. You got shoes that don't even match your outfit. But your tan looks glazed like you sleep outside all the fucking time. From opiates, Xanax. And wine consumption. Oh, hold up. We got some traffic. Oh, I'm never getting out of this. I'm bringing this to New York. I mean, yeah, everywhere. Definitely New York. I'm bringing this to LA. I'm doing this on the boulevard, bro. I ain't fucking around. Oh, yes. Oh, this is the stream machine. Oh, it's so easy to stream like this in Texas. Last thing I need is the police pulling up and giving me a fucking ticket for obstructing. Oh. Finesse. I just did that. That's a big space. She could fit. She could fit. Oh, she's crazy. She didn't need a parallel. She doesn't need a parallel park. What are you guys doing there? You don't need a parallel park that spot. What the fuck? You guys are that. You guys are hung the fuck over. Yeah, women drivers. What the fuck? Oh, she's about to crash and shit. I think she did just crash, yo. I swear to God. They're definitely... She is crazy. Bye. Have a good one. I'm stuck in a wheelchair. I'm in a wheelchair for life. Who's screaming and yelling in there? Hey! Hey, who the fuck is screaming in there? Hey, who the fuck is screaming? You keep raising your voice, I wanna find out. I come back here, I hear screaming, and you don't come out and show your face. Oh, I found a likely suspect, look at you. Just as I'm thinking he's about to leave, I'm leaving. And we caught you. Hey! You in the pickup truck! Is that you screaming? Yeah? Hey, I'm just running. I'm looking for the motherfucking screamer goblin of this garage. Leave me alone, Chad. Let's pop in. Hey, listen, listen, you guys screaming in that damn garage over there? Lower your fucking voices. You can pull up. Come here.
Cause a traffic jam if you are really TTD.
I came up with the best idea ever to combat this shit in the desert, streaming-wise. I'm sitting down in this wheelchair, and I'm doing it. Look, you're losing your energy by standing. Get a chair. You guys could be prowling around in a wheelchair. It would be great. Make babies, doing everything, sitting down. I could follow you guys if I really wanted to. I could follow you all. Excuse me, I just want to let you guys know that you could have a wonderful day if you keep it 10 toes down and you stay on the militia and you say, save Paul, fuck Brent.
Hey, save Paul.
Thank you. What the fuck? She's on a fag heel just like Grand Theft Auto. That's just like Grand Theft Auto. Oh my, she listens. Yo, don't crash. Pay attention to the road, asshole. Hey, is this weird wheelchair accessible? I know how these damn Texas motherfucking things. It's not wheelchair accessible. I'm suing. We're testing these stores out. They need to be wheelchair accessible and they cannot discriminate against the handicapped chairman. What's up, Chad? Assemble! I'm out here chilling in Austin, doing what the fuck I want to do and having fun. I need a shirt? Oh shit, I got one right here. I like your outfit.
Thank you.
You're hot. I was wondering, can you buy me a dress? One of these? Like it's only 14 bucks. It's only 14 bucks. Look at that colors, look at the color.
Oh, not one of those dresses, come on.
I need one.
I would do you better than that.
You're gonna do me better?
I would.
Oh my gosh. I go shopping too much.
Me too.
Not like me.
Hey, we had a blog more in common than I thought.
Hey, well, search up Hampton Brandon,
Mom. Am I going to be on the social media?
You are. Too busy making my own way, baby. I ain't got no webs. I'm too busy making my webs, baby. I ain't copying webs. I used to work here for years. Yeah, I owned this place back in the day. Here, let me see the basketball. Look, I'm about to do some shit. Watch this. In the chair. What's popping? I'm gonna have to go in there. Oh, you ripped my fingernails off? You ready? Oh. In the chair.
What you on, Twitch or YouTube?
I'm on YouTube, man. You never heard of me? You ready? Hold on. Spin it.
You pass it back on the finger.
Yeah. Oh. No, I was trying to. Oh, come on. I was about to just spin it on your finger, man. Come on, man. I'm a real ball player, man.
You look like you're having fun.
I am. I'm trying to do a lot more things with my wheelchair than you wanted even imagine. Okay.
We just like this.
That you were a champion in their eyes. Yeah. Champion. press B, press B, press B so you, I can get up. Press B, chat, press B. Hello. Oh shit. Oh shit. Is this shit really good for you, brother? I'm severely dehydrated. I'm severely dehydrated right now. I'm severely dehydrated. Does it taste good or no? Pedialyte. Okay, fuck it. Oh my god, she's just driving around on a Faggio. Oh my god, that's literally Grand Theft Auto Faggio driving. She's driving just like a bitch would do on Oh my god! That's so funny! You know I was gonna say something to you.
What?
You said, you know I was gonna say something.
No, I didn't.
You look really nice. What are you doing today?
Going to the mall.
Why? Is this the mall?
No, I'm going to my car.
Can you take me to the mall with you?
I'm taking my friend.
He's cooler than me?
Yeah, sorry. All right.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Well, I don't know you, so.
Well, you have a really nice smile. I wish I got to know you.
No.
All right. I know it's cool. Bye. I'm Hampton Brandon if you get curious. Okay. Throw me a cigarette!
Hey!
I'ma catch it. Run that. I'ma catch it right now. Hurry up.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
You gotta throw it back.
Come on. Just dip it up. Hurry, come on. Just throw it. What are you fucking waiting for?
You going, ready?
Yeah. Don't fall out.
Oh.
I'm going hard. I'm throwing it right up in that bitch. You ready? All right, one more time. I never threw no football like this. Yeah, I'm vlogging.
Vlogging? Oh, shit.
All right, guys, hold on 1 second. I got it. You ready? This is the old 1-2 shamaroo. Underarm. Underarm. Just don't fall out the goddamn window. Oh, almost got it stuck up there. What the fuck? It's too hard. This is the hardest thing I've ever done in my life, bro.
Oh, shit. That was close.
So fucking hard. Holy shit. I'm scared you're gonna fall out the goddamn window. I'm sort of trying to make you fall out the window though. I wanna see it. No. Trust. I got this. I'm the best. I'm like Tracy McGrady. Hampton Brandon! Yo, let me get a cigarette! CIGGARETTE! Where's that cigarette at, you fuck? Why are you grabbing your pets? Yeah, fuck off, you fucking bitch. Get off his property. Oh. Fuck is it? Oh. Fuck. Oh, that almost ended bad. Damn. I saved myself. Just saved myself. Is that actually fucking huge 6-lane highway? 4-lane highway. I am so confused right now, chat. I'm not 100% sure. I'm so lost. You guys think I'm joking around, I'm literally lost. Oh, we're racing, I'm racing.
DM me on Twitter at McCuban.
That was fucking awesome. I love you guys so much that I made enough money to call an Uber for this stream. I definitely made enough with the help of you guys. And all right, guys, I'm gonna take the chair with me too. This is gonna be fucking awesome. Hey, pull your pants up. Pull your pants up. All right. I'm worried about your pants. You gotta take. All right. Pull them up when you're ready.
Oh, motherfucker, I just jumped, bro.
Pull them up.
Hey, your mama is
bitch. Hey, pull your pants. I will pull them up. Come over here. I will pull them up, you big bully. Pull your pants up or you're going to get fucked in the ass. Hell yeah. Fuck yeah. Oh! First try. First try.
Yeah.
Good shit. Did my valet, my whip valet. My chair is... I'm valeting my chair. I'm just parking it right here. Charge me, bill me. Bail me, chat Presby. Chat Presby. There's my... Wait a minute, I thought that was someone else's chair. I got nervous for a second. I said, wait a minute. You know? All right. My chair's looking good and clean. They cleaned it for me. Real talk. Yeah. Yo. Thank you. Good shit. Boys are on their shit out here, let's go! Oh yeah! Looks like you're ready for a lot of activities. Brother, you gotta say more than that. It's not just jogging, it looks like you're ready to stay in shape and become a vegan with us. You wanna enter the fourth dimension, baby? Hop on his lap! You feel me? You almost had it, bro. You got it, next time you see her. Next time you see her, she's on it. You know what I'm saying?
She's married.
They're all there. You can black her. You can cuck her. That should be happening out here. You know that, right?
Yeah.
You said, yeah. All
right. A lot of shit, too.
Okay. I'm going to see you later, brother.
I love my face. I'm keeping it.
This shit can ruin your life if you let it. This shit can ruin your life. This shit can ruin your life. For real. I love you all. I'm gonna keep it 10 toes. I'm gonna find out how to get a nice computer chair going. And I'm out. Goodbye. See you later. I'll be on my subreddit probably. This shit is lit. I think I wanna stay out here in Austin for another day. So hit me up.